Hello everyone, my name is MissScarletTanager, and this is Paranoiac. Now it's a horror game and I don't know much about it. Originally I was going to do Resident Evil 2 next, but this is a very short game and I'm having some difficulty getting Resident Evil 2 to work. So we're going to do this instead for a couple videos. Oh god, this is one of those RPG games that has me using the wrong side of the keyboard to move! Okay, we'll start. And it fades like a creeper. Because of course it does. This game contains sudden surprises and harsh images. The weak of heart and those poor with horror should not play. The author takes no responsibility for any trouble that arises from playing this game. Oh dear. In addition, this game used some discriminatory language, and some parts of it may be taken as discriminatory. Beware that the author has no intent of promoting discrimination. Play with these advisings in mind. It's the first time I've ever played an RPG Maker game that has warnings at the beginning of it. It's been 3 years since my aunt passed. Yes, this is going to be the protagonist's voice. Due to a certain turn of events, I moved into the house that had been neglected ever since her death. I don't know why that's the protagonist's voice, but it is. That's Creeper! Oh, our name is Miki Takamura.
This place has gotten dusty. I supposed it was left for 3 years. I'll look around the house.
Okay, so we've got our standard system here. Escape is that. Can I save any time? I can, okay. That's good. You can save any time. That's a great thing to have. And we have health points! Oh dear. We are also absolutely tiny compared to the rest of the room. Let's try here. Anything in the toilet? Smells foul! Well, it's a toilet. There are napkins in the garbage. Wash bin. And shoes? Can I take them? Apparently not. How about in here? Laundry basket with some clothes. Washing machine. Let's take a bath, honey. You stink. Maybe I should wash it out of the shower. Maybe I should wash it out with the shower. Wash what out, honey? Oh well. Some towels too. Bugs are what? Bugs are munching on them? Detergent, bottle of shampoo. Okay. Got a plant. A dusty decorative plant. Big coat. Nope. Seriously, nobody's been in this house since your aunt left? What? Of course it's locked. Everything's always locked. Come on upstairs, honey. There we go. We got more places to explore. This looks like it's a bedroom. I bet we get to hide under one of these at some point. Oh, looks like there's some words up here. Nothing, because of course there is nothing. Can I go this way? Oh, I can! Herp derp. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked. And it's locked. This is a very large house. Let me guess, she was some old creeper who lived alone. Okay, is this locked? It won't open, it's probably locked. Why don't you just say it's locked like you did with the rest of them? Another bathroom? What's this? That is a toilet. Or, well, no, there's a toilet up there. That was a sink. What's this way? Oh, these are different. There's a bed in the middle of the floor. I think this is a tatami room? Nothing inside, not even futon. I guess she did live alone. That's really sad. Okay. You know, I never saw my aunt wear a kimono. Still left the kimono later. I don't even know how to wear one. I guess she has access. She, like, owns all of her aunt's stuff. It's locked. It's locked. Because of course it is. It's always fucking locked. Whoa! Whoa! Where is that coming from? That was sudden. I didn't like it. Please don't do that. No, it's not one of these. I apologize for this. I honestly have no idea where it's coming from. That's a bathroom. That's obviously not coming from there. Oh, there's a phone. There we go. Hello?
It's Takamura. Who is this?
Oh, it's her mom. Oh, Miki, you're there already? How is your new home?
Very dusty, but it's nice and big.
That's good to hear. Oh, your luggage should be arriving tomorrow.
Okay, thanks. Can I ask you something? I've been finding locked doors all around the house. Do you have any keys?
Of course she doesn't. Keys? I don't suppose I would. Why doesn't she have keys to the place? She had quite the persecution complex. She even locked the doors in her house. I would, too. A bit stupid if you ask me. That's your sister you're talking about, and she's dead. Have respect. Well, do what you can about it. You can call a locksmith if you have to. Well, bye.
Bye.
What? Oh, for a second there, I thought she was hearing footsteps.
Oh, it's late. I'll take a shower and sleep.
I'm not done exploring. There's a garden! That's cool. And there's a well. And this one. This is the only other one I haven't checked yet. So cloth, cotton swabs, toothpicks, nail clippers, everyday use stuff. Expensive looking pot. Insert drug reference there.
I'm barely doing anything, but I'm so tired. I'll take a shower.
Okay. Pixelated nakedness. Oh, no. We just get black screen. I'm waiting for something to jump out at me. Why has nothing jumped out at me yet?
That guest room on the second floor. I'll sleep there tonight.
Okay. What? Oh, it was just the coat stand.
Oh, the coat rack just fell over. Huh, a key. Oh, was it in the coat pocket? I don't know where it goes. I don't want to go hunting for where it fits today. I'll just sleep.
I'm getting scared and I don't know why. I'm gonna save. I want to search for where it goes. Screw you, girl. It's locked. Worthless luggage. Diary, somewhere key, a key that opens some door, and medicine. For her ill- she's sick? Alright, this is the bathroom. Derp, derp. Oh wait, the locked doors are mostly on the first floor, or second floor, weren't they? Derp. Is this the guest room? Don't like sleeping in someone else's bed, but oh well. Oh, okay, I'm going to sleep, I guess. What's that? What's that sound? Okay. Game? Don't do this to me, game. Shit!
A dream? I can't really remember. Oh, I forgot to take my medicine. Maybe that's why I woke up. I'm thirsty. I'll get some water in the kitchen.
Fuck you, game. Fuck you with your jump scares. Day one! Oh, great. It's one of those where you go through multiple days. Good to know. Oh, I'm supposed to hit the button. Why is it so dark? Honey, turn the light on. Oh, is this the kitchen? No. Kitchen over here, I guess? Right, it was connected to the... Yeah, there we go. Get some water, honey buns. Good girl. Take your medicine. Probably need that. What the hell? Hair? Okay. What the? Hair? It's exactly, honey buns. Yeah, it's pretty gross, but why was there hair in the drain?
I'll have the water checked tomorrow. I just want to sleep now.
I would too, jeez. The hell is there hair in here? The hell?
Did I hear something?
I sure as shit hope not. It's gonna make me go check, isn't it? Oh boy. I am not liking this. Evidently, it was not out here where I needed to go. Down here? Apparently not. Oh well, guess we're going to bed. Fuck that. Did you guys just see that door open? Oh boy.
I thought this door didn't open. Why is it open now?
Oh dear! You know what? Fuck it. We're going in. So we got a mirror. Got a whatever the hell. What is the stain? Could it be? That's where she died. I'm calling it. That is where the ant died. Three old magazines. The covers look so old. Magazines and stuff. How to Sew. Book of Manners. It's weird books. Lots of books on crafts and sewing. Oh, sounds like me. Famous children's books. Books by well-known authors. Another random shit. Did she kill herself or watching herself in the mirror? Weird.
What?
What? What? I can't move, guys. Honey, run! Run! Why are you sitting there? Game?
What? Is that thing coming to-
No shit! This is when we move! This is when we move! No, gross! I have to get away! Why didn't you go under the- God damn it. Where should I hide? Yes, we're going to explain the fleeing mechanics. Thank you. There are various places to hide in the house. Pick a place to hide and hide there before the monster comes into the room. Okay. Possible. There, if of the possible hiding spots, one is correct, two are death, and for the rest, you will be found. Fleeing continues until the right place is found. Fuck. When the monster follows you into a room, you cannot hide there. Every time you flee, the correct hiding and deadly spots will change. The chase will begin now. Balls! Well, that was kind of hard to get away from. God damn it. Well, okay, then I guess that's paranoia, guys. I'm just kidding you. We're gonna try that again. Okay, then we're all the way back here. I'll be right back when we're back to that spot.